So we are here at the Designer Days with...
Thomas Vermeeren.
Thomas Vermeeren, and we're going to talk about his outfit. I see colors, I see cleanliness, so talk to me, talk to me.
Yes, I got the pants and the blazer from Walter right over there.
Shout out to Walter.
Shout out to Walter. Then my top is from Dries van Noten, just vintage, I don't know. It's from Balenciaga.
So Balenciaga sneakers, damn. Like, are they comfortable? Because
yeah,
I see...
Like, they are. Yes, they are.
Yeah, they're like, I got them at the Beko for like 200 euros, but they came from 800 or something, so...
Real steal, this a real steal. A robbery. It's not a steal, it's a robbery.
And then my purse, yeah, how you want to call it, from Balenciaga from the 80s, something like that.
Oh, that's a vintage Balenciaga purse. Yes. Damn. Can you show it again? Because people only know the new Balenciaga. But there was Balenciaga before Demna. Don't forget it. And a question, yes, what's in your bag? You already put it out, but okay.
Indeed, I was prepared, I knew what you were going to ask. So I just got like a poncho kind of thing. I like the cut very much, it's like
nice.
Very wide.
I'm also from Walter?
Of course.
Yes. Loyal to Walter.
Got to support the Walter man.
Belgium designers on top.
Yes.
Okay, what's your Instagram name?
Paus Thomasius. Like from the Pope.
Follow the Pope. Paus Thomasius, follow him. Thank you.
Okay. Tommy.
Hey Tommy, we're gonna talk about this outfit, man. I see a lot of colors, brownish. What are you wearing, Tommy?
This is the SS16 Saint Laurent.
Wow, I see the flag of the United States, so God bless America. Damn, astronaut, wow. First, I can't even pronounce the words easily. Okay, nice.
This is some basic Nguyen hoodie. I think it's a German brand.
Okay.
Then
nice.
Some Alexander Wang Uniqlo basic shirt.
The details. Can you film the details, please? The details.
Then some Gabardine Magella flare pants.
Magella?
Yeah.
So you're representing Belgium in Belgium. I love it, man. I love
going
it.
Going crazy on great at the moment.
Yes,
don't,
yes.
Don't know why, but yeah.
But they are
super
like
super comfy.
Yes, and super unique also.
Yeah.
Unique. Okay, nice, man.
Some Beater off-whites. Got them for retail from a good friend working on Farfetch.
Okay, but I respect you because you wear them.
Yeah.
I see people, we are keeping them in the closet, but shoes, you gotta wear your shoes, like...
Don't stop them, I rock them.
whoa, that's a punchline. That's a punchline right there. Damn, I love it, man. I also see a bag.
Yeah, that one is Guidi.
Mm-hmm. Guidi?
Avant-garde brand, yeah.
Whoa, Guidi from the boots, Guidi, the brand Guidi.
Yeah, the brand Guidi.
First time touching Guidi, like, wow, I'm good. Blessed.
These are Jacques-Marie Marche, the same one as Albert.
Okay, nice.
With
the gold in it? Also with the gold in it?
Yeah, it's the same glasses, only
okay.
With green.
Gold on gold,
yeah.
Okay. Nice, man. Bro, is it your first time at the Designer Days, or have you already been here?
It's my first time here.
And do you like it, the style in Belgium and the brands that they were representing?
Yeah, I really like Antwerp at all, and I think about to study at my master here.
Nice, man. What are you studying?
Study fashion and design management.
Okay, so you're a future designer.
Hopefully.
Rooting for him. Okay, nice, man. Okay, thank you. And you also have Instagram.
Yeah, my Instagram is sorry_not_fame.
Sorry, _not_fame. We out. Danke schön.
Enno.
Enno. And we're gonna talk about his outfit. I see Heide, but he's gonna talk about it. So what are you wearing today?
Yes, I wear the velvet Haida bomber and...
nice, man. This is the bomber that Kanye wore, A$AP Rocky wore, everyone.
Yes.
Wow, it's the material is unique. Unique, damn. Okay, and where have you bought it?
From Rare Fashion. It's here in Belgium, the new store.
Okay. And your t-shirt?
Yes, it's from Uniqlo X Gilzenda.
Okay.
As a new collection, yes.
Okay. Nice basics, I like it. And the pants?
Oh, no idea. Zara or
Zara, okay.
Something.
Okay. Support Zara. And the shoes?
The shoes are also from Heide Ackermann.
Damn, I love the cleanliness. They're like shiny. Damn, I love it, man.
Spring summer 14,
so,
I think. Yes,
so it's like archive-ish.
Yeah, maybe.
Heide, maybe archive, we don't know. Okay, nice, man. And I also see a bag, so what's in the bag, bro?
Trousers from a vintage store.
Okay.
20 euros, so.
Okay. So you went to the Designer Days, and what do you think about it? So do you also have this in Germany, or is this new for you, or?
So in Germany, the shops are closed since November.
Okay.
So it's great to have a good day here. And
okay, nice. And you also went to Heide?
Yes. Obviously.
Okay, and how was it? You love the pieces?
I love the pieces. Okay. The car is full of stuff, and we can go happy. Back to Germany.
Okay, nice, man. Heide, sponsor him. But to finish this interview, what's your Instagram name?
Modeno. Modeno. Okay.
Follow him. How do you say follow me in Dutch? In German? In German?
Folg mir.
Folg mir. Folg mir. Okay. Thank you very much. We out, man.
Albert.
Okay, German represent because they're taking the fashion scene over and over and over. Okay, we're gonna talk about your outfit, bro. What are you wearing today?
The Haider Ackermann double layer.
Damn, double layer, shoof!
Yeah.
Look clean, cozy. The quality is aight, is aight. Okay, nice.
Then what we got else? We got a bag. It's from a Russian designer called Volkova.
It's handcrafted, like it's handmade. Yeah. Damn, it's I see fingers in it. In it. Damn. Nice, man. And the t-shirt?
T-shirt is just a basic. It's a Uniqlo Arisen T.
Okay.
It's a basic, yeah, like cozy. Yeah, for sure.
Cozy. Okay. The pants, Rick.
Yeah, we got the Rick Owens Berlin pants, sweatpants. Yeah.
Nice,
yeah,
man. With the strings.
Yeah, with the strings. You know.
Always, Rick.
Yeah.
Rick. Also, and the shoe game.
In the shoes. Just casual Air Force Ones. Okay.
Keeping clean, cozy. Not too much, but
the best classic shoe.
Okay, and I also see a sunglasses. Kind of, I don't know if they know the brand, but let me see.
Called Jacques Marimage.
I see gold. Is it real gold?
Yeah, it's real gold.
Can you zoom in?
Yeah, you can see there.
I don't even want to touch it because. And I also see a bag. So what's inside of the bag? Oh, Lil Yachty, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, and are you really gonna eat them or are you just gonna keep them like...
Yeah, we're gonna eat them.
Okay, Lil Yachty, we're gonna eat them.
Yeah.
Sorry. Okay, nice, man. And what do you think about the fashion scene in Belgium? Is it Germany or is it better or is it the same or different?
It's definitely better. Like, you see older people dress well and younger people dress well. So you don't have this, like in Germany, they got this more like hypey stuff. Yeah.
Dankeschön.
Yeah.
Dankeschön. Okay. What's your Instagram name?
It's Albert fucking Lin.
Okay. Yeah. Albert fucking Lin. Follow him, we out. Okay.
Julius.
The model Julius. You can see the height. I'm like shorter than him, but the outfit is on fire. So Julius, talk about your outfit. What are you wearing today?
Today I'm wearing a Celine wool teddy from Fall Winter 19, but the
redo from
2020.
Damn, wow.
I've got like a turtleneck from Uniqlo. Quite cheap, but it does what it does. And then I've got a handcrafted flat pants, especially for me, from Japan.
Gems, they made it for you?
Yes. Because
damn,
the price was sold out, so
they mixed
especially for me.
Sure. High class.
And this is like a 80mm boot, but it's no name. I just bought it for quite cheap price.
This is just the first time I see someone wearing Celine, but the oversized version, and I really love it.
Thank
because
you.
Most people are wearing it like tight, like, but this oversized, so it gives a new look, special look, and I'm here for it.
My sunglasses are from Saint Laurent.
Yeah, so fully Heidi Sliman.
Yes, I really love his style. I'm really inspirational for me.
Okay.
Just to be like Heidi.
Okay, nice, man. Nice. I really love it. And I also see a bag. So have you bought something today?
Yes,
what's inside of the bag?
Because you already know, I love Heidi. I bought another Saint Laurent blazer.
Whoa, okay. Yes. So fully Heidi. Heidi.
So quite a rare model. And it fits me.
And you bought it here?
Yes.
So
I've been to Haider Ackermann recently today, and also bought a jacket and another jacket. And
it's jackets on jackets.
Yes, and at a vintage store to buy a Dries Van Noten shirt.
Okay,
yes.
Nice, man. And is it your first day at the designer days, or did you?
It's my first time here in Antwerp, and I really like it. Really like the people here, very kind,
nice,
and
man.
All the stores and the architecture.
What's your Instagram name?
Julius.sr.
Okay, follow him, everybody. We out.
Casper.
Okay, man, we're gonna talk about his outfit. I see Margiela, I see a lot of nice fits. So what are you wearing, bro?
My shoes are Margiela Tabby Fusions.
The Fusions, like not the normal one, but with another sole. Okay.
The Tabby ones, yeah.
Damn.
The Fusion sole, but the Tabby shoe.
Shoes looking hella clean, man. Okay, okay.
Thanks.
So representing Belgium in Belgium.
Yes, of course.
Okay,
of
nice,
course,
man.
Of course.
And the pants?
The pants are from Leo.
So.
Leo Fico.
Man. Have you bought it at the designer days here or
last year?
Okay.
I bought it last year, and then I bought this also today.
Okay.
Also from Leo.
Okay. Leo on Leo representing, not Milka. Leo on Leo, no, not Milka. Okay, nice, man. And I see also sweater.
Yeah. This is made by my girlfriend. It's from Haas Atelier.
She's there.
Yeah.
Film a shout out to the girlfriend. The quality is lovely. It's lovely.
And this is from MX Davis.
Oh, Max Davis.
Yes, Max Davis,
okay,
yes.
Okay, nice. Belgium represent also.
Yes, also,
okay,
yeah,
nice,
of course.
Man.
My Instagram is Casper Nyans.
Okay. Everyone follow him. We out, man. Thank you, man.
With Walid.
Okay, with Walid, talking about his outfit, he's looking very clean. Everything is 100%, but I'm gonna let him talk.
I'd rather be very, let's stay humble. So what inspired me about fashion is actually I try to do my own thing. I like the uniqueness, the authenticity of the clothes. I don't follow no one. So the problem, you have to get your own inspiration. Yes. I mean, getting inspiration from fashion designers is not bad, but you have to create your own one. So that's what makes you unique. It doesn't have to be expensive, but you have to know how to wear the clothes. So you have to make your own design. That's it. Most people wear like casual clothes, but you have to be different. True. You have to.
You only live once.
But why not? Because if you're getting older, you will regret it. Why didn't I wear that clothes? So.
Truth. He's spitting facts. I think that you are a rapper because the facts you are spitting another level. And you also have Instagram where people can follow you.
Absolutely. Walid. OUALIDEAMM.
Okay. People follow him and shukran.